Greensboro, North Carolina, to play with the Joe Davis Band and Jake Haldenbang.
The Blind Tiger.
And we're looking forward to seeing everybody there. Hopefully the rain will stop so that we can get some folks out to hear some original music. It should be fun. Place we've never played before, but we've actually scoped it out and it looks pretty cool, so we're looking forward to getting a chance to play in there, hopefully meet some new fans and get some bookings out of it. What say you, Boo?
I think you said it all. That's it.
Let's see where we're at.
we can hear everything, it'd be great. I don't know about people being here. But could surprise us. The last possible minute. Storm the place. Oh, English is playing. I've heard of them. Kick it off. If it takes 30 bars before anybody gets up there and comes in, that's fine. It doesn't matter.
Rock with me.
Yeah, rock with me. I laid a set list on your stool.
Yeah, I put it on my table. Okay. Are you ready? Could you hear yourself up there?
Yeah. It's hard to be right in front of the drums because it's like all the sound goes in my ear. But
you have a wireless mic. You could go anywhere you like. You could go off the stage if you'd be feeling it.
Oh God, you sound
so drunk, didn't it?
Beatles. How did you get the Manchester accent in
everything? It's close.
Or is it Liverpool? Which one?
I don't know. There's some people, like the singer from Judas Priest, he has the accent where it's almost like a question after every line.
Uh-huh.
So you could go out into the audience.
Oh.
And you could play that way.
They did that in Ireland,
don't they? Yeah, maybe.